as today in the presence of God our Father, you establish between yourselves a partnership for the whole of life.
From that first moment I got a glimpse of Lauren, I knew I had to work her out. I had to see if she was on the same level as craziness as me. And if you ask anyone, we are. Lauren, you will always be a blessing in my life and one of the greatest people I could ask to have as a best friend and my sister.
Anthony, today we officially welcome you to our family, even though you've been part of it for so long, over 8 years. I can't imagine our family without you in it. You're one of my boys and I just love you endlessly.
To Lauren, you look absolutely beautiful today, and I'm so proud of the woman you've become. From the first day I was born, you've been like a second mother to me.
We know you will be a wonderful teammate, wife, and support to Anthony and your family one day, and we are so pleased to be a part of your journey ahead.
Nothing could have made me happier because Anthony, being the person I call my brother and best friend, and Lauren, being a sister, it eventually led to this moment with everyone you love here celebrating your special day.
To our beautiful daughter, Lauren. She's been a switched-on girl her whole life. Her achievements are endless. We're so proud of you, honey, everything that you've done in your life. You don't need to prove anything to anyone anymore. You have your man now. Enjoy your lives together.
Beautiful bride.
My sage word of advice to you both is enjoy each other's company. Slow down, have a deep breath. Everything will work itself out so long as you have each other's back.
I have to say that one of my biggest prayers for Anthony was that he would find someone who would love and appreciate him. This special person would be a great partner for him for the rest of his life. And today, my prayers were answered. I know you will go a long way in life, and I am so happy you have found the person to share your journey with.
I was loved by a woman.
To Lauren, the way you and Anth uplift each other is a beautiful thing to see. I wish you both nothing but happiness and love. Make each other laugh, cry, and cherish each other as you grow old and wrinkly together.
And Lauren, today I'm overcome with many emotions. I wish you nothing but happiness, success, and an endless love that will burn brighter and stronger every day. I love you both very much.
I want to waste a while with you, baby, in the living room. I'm never gonna sleep again. You love the creature washing over. Slowly draining all the black out of my veins until my eyes shine cold as the morning. Oh, I was loved by a woman.
Lauren, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Anthony, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
We can congratulate the newly married couple. You can kiss the bride.
Shining light, and it's all gonna be alright.
first love and now my last. I'm so madly in love with you and I can't wait for the rest of forever together.
Lauren, I don't know what I did right in my previous life to have met such an amazing person, and I couldn't think of anyone else I'd choose to spend the rest of my life with. I love you.